Francis Pegamagabo was a lifelong warrior. Together with thousands of young Canadian men, he fought at Passchendaele as a First Nations soldier. He was decorated for his actions in a battle where so many lives were lost. Later in life, he fought further, this time for the cause of First Nations. Join us in commemorating Francis Pegamagabo, who fought in 1917 in the Great War, and visit Flanders Fields, Belgium.